Senior Federal Government Minister Anthony Albanese has likened the scandal engulfing Peter Slipper to Watergate.
He's attacked the federal court action taken by James Ashby, saying sexual harassment shouldn't be used as a political plaything. Joining us now with the details from Canberra is political correspondent Matt Moran. Matt, Mr. Albanese certainly didn't hold back.
No, he believes that the whole claims in the case are politically motivated, aimed at destroying Peter Slipper and the government. Now, it's claimed that James Ashby has worked with the media and the LNP to formulate this sexual harassment claim. Now, the opposition says the government seems to be trying to put pressure on the federal court. Let's have a listen to what they all had to say today.
The government has made an application that this is an abuse of process and also that these actions were vexatious. That is, that this is politically motivated. What occurred during Watergate was that people attempted to obtain information in a way that wasn't legal and wasn't appropriate.
It's now in the courts. The truth will come out one way or the other. Anything I say, you know, as a Liberal MP, you take with a grain of salt.
Can you at least tell me that no one, to your knowledge, in the coalition ranks was involved in formulating this complaint?
Yeah, I can, because to my knowledge, I'm not aware of anybody doing that.
Now, the case will be back in court on the 23rd of July.
Matt Moran, thank you.